Hey everybody! Today we're going over a commonly asked question, how to embed your Google form online or in an email. Embedding a form makes it easier for you and your respondents to keep track of it. Rather than clicking through a direct link, an embedded form is attached directly to your website or tucked nicely into the body of an email. It's a great way to make your forms more accessible and more professional. In this tutorial, we'll go over how to embed your form in two ways, on a website and in an email. Let's get into that first option, embedding a Google form on your website. To start, go ahead and open up your form in Google Forms. For this example, we'll be using a simple Contact Us form that we've already made. Click on that purple Send button at the top of the page. This will open up a menu where you can choose to share your form via direct link or copy a code to embed it. Before you copy the embed code, you can adjust the dimensions of your form in the space provided. Once that's settled, go ahead and click Command C to copy the iframe code. Now you can paste that code into your website builder to have the form embedded wherever you like. It is worth noting that the iframes Google Forms uses can cause some usability issues on your site, mostly that the form doesn't always fit correctly on the page. If that happens to you, don't beat yourself up. You haven't done anything wrong. It's just a limitation of the tool. Now, on to embedding your form in the body of an email. Head back to your form in Google Forms and click that Send button again. This time, select the email icon. You'll be prompted to add your respondents' email addresses in the To field and add a subject and message for the email. Once you've done that, click the box next to Include Form in Email. This will embed your form within the email itself, rather than sharing it as a link. Of course, if you want to share your Google Form as a link, that's easy enough to do too. Just copy and paste the generated URL and hyperlink it anywhere on your site, email, or social media platforms. And that's it! You've embedded your Google Form. Just save your changes and let the responses roll in. Embedding your Google Form online or in an email is actually pretty easy. The tricky part lies in the platform itself. Google Forms has a clunky interface, limited customization features, and because of the iframes they use, the final embedded form can end up looking a little funky on your website. And unless your business design happens to be really purple, your embedded Google Form probably isn't going to match your brand. You can change up your background color and add a header image, but that's about it. Without proper branding opportunities, your embedded form will stick out no matter where you put it. If embedding seamlessly is the goal, you'll need to use a professional form builder like Paperform. Our design options are robust, and thanks to our native integration with Adobe Creative Cloud, you can upload your website's branding in seconds to be sure your forms match your site perfectly. Embedding is a breeze too. You can share your form via direct link, paste it on your website, host it as its own page, complete with a custom URL, or send it out via email. And unlike Google Forms iframes, paper forms look perfectly neat on the page, no matter where you put them. Give it a go yourself with our 14-day free trial and see how much easier embedding forms can be. That's all we have for today. Thanks for sticking around. And if you like this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel for more helpful content from the Paperform team. Until next time, happy creating!